Hey, what? This is Gowtham Raj from Grvweb. This is a third video tutorial on YouTube that is on Staad Pro. Coming to this pay frame, this was somewhat different one. This has a fixed support on one end and a pinned on others, and we have some model nodes on each of the node. And let it be 20 kilonewtons, and the width of the bottom beam is 12 meters. Exactly at the center, that is 6 meters. We had the center, so let's start. So go to Staad Pro. Here, new project, plane, class 3. Hit next. Now go to add beam. We had a graph here. From here you need to go for snap node beam. Here you need to edit, increase right to 12. You can see the graph is increasing, so hit OK. Take a, I think from here we had a node at 6, and from here we had a node at 12. From here we have other node at 3 and a 6 another one. We here at 3x3, here at 0. Okay, hit escape. Now go to add beam, click on this one. Select this from here to here, here to here, and here to here. The same as the picture we have. Now remove the graph, change to front view. Now we need to add general, go to properties. We need to define the properties. Let's take a circular beam. So let it be of 0.4 meters. Add. Close. Assign to view. We are going to assign to enter view. Assign. Yes. From here, we are going to support. We have two supports here. One is fixed support, and another one is pinned support. So, first of all, let's create a fixed support. Fix it. Add it. And next, go for a pinned support. Create one here, pinned, and add it. Okay, we can see the difference here. I will make it zoom. You can see this one is fixed support. This is one a pinned support. Okay. Select fixed support. Change the beam node cursor. Select the node. Assign to the selected node. Assign. So we are assigning fixed node here as we have here. And we are going to assign a pinned node, a pinned support here. Assign to selected node. Now we need to define loads, load definition, loads and definitions, load case details, add, primary, add, close, load case 1. Add self weight is common for everything, let be minus 1. Add it. Nodal loads, we are having a nodal load in a vertical direction. Actually we had it before, we had it in a horizontal direction. One is minus 4 and another one is minus 8 in the first tutorial, but here we are having only 120 kilonewtons of downward direction. Downward direction can be represented by negative symbol minus 20 kilonewtons. That is Fy. Y is downward direction or a vertical scale. Self weight assigned to enter view, assign. here we are going to assign using cursor to assign. So click on assign, go for each node, click here, click, 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 click and click. That's it. We have defined loads. So we are going to analysis postprints, add, close, postprint, define commands, analysis results, add, close. Hit Ctrl F5 to run analysis, or go to analyze, run analysis, save. You have 0 errors, 0 warnings. See your output file. Perfect. No errors and no warnings. Now go to post processing. Hit OK. Now see what are your bending moments and deflections in the frame. Thank you for watching my video. We are from Grvweb. Thank you.